Hello and welcome to our showroom here in St. Gallen. In this video, we would like to give you an introduction to inkjet technology. Everyone talks about it, but how does inkjet print quality actually work? Well, the name says it all. If we are printing with inkjet presses, the ink is jetted onto the substrate. Unlike and conventional and the toner-based presses, there is no direct contact between the substrate and the printhead. Here you can see a printhead like the ones we use in the Gallus Labelfire. On this shiny surface, you find the nozzles from which the ink is jetted. Yes, you got it. This surface is not solid. There are more than 2,000 nozzles on this small area, which allow us to print a high resolution of 1200 by 1200 dpi. The surface consists of a piezoelectric crystal, which creates a pumping action and jets the ink onto the substrate. The ink itself behaves like a non-Newtonian fluid. In other words, it behaves differently depending on how hard the ink is pressed out of the printhead. This is the key point of inkjet technology. For each color, speed, and droplet size, a dedicated actuation of the piezo crystal is required, the so-called waveform. As Gallus, we're glad to be in the first-class position with our team of engineers and application technicians to master this technology perfectly. The printing results of the Gallus Labelfire speak for themselves.